it looks pretty tremendous, but the ship's made for what it does. It'll move and absorb the shock in the water.
It's exciting because there's a big splash and everybody has to run from the wave that comes up onto the shore and get away from being soaked.